Copy. We're inbound now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 miles out. This bag is master. Out here.
Makarov's friend here won't get his day instead.
Return on
the stairwell. We need to reach the upper floor. Run, go!
We're cutting through the shop.
Shop,
come on, let's go, let's go!
Hold it up.
Take points, though. Exit's locked. On it.
Executive level. VIP area close.
Let's get in there. Clear. Eyes on the VIP area.
I'm moving inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant. Special forces.
Show your hands. Cross the spawners. Don't shoot.
How did you get in here?
Security. Security let us in.
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to save lives.
I need help over here. Soldier, help, please.
Stand first, Sergeant.
These people need to get to a hospital now.
Who are you
just
with?
Let us do our job.
Stand back. They're in a circle.
Please, these people are dying.
Where is Makarov?
Check it. They are explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle Actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The garage.
Affirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Here, we'll use a lift. Pull! Eyes peeled for Makarov. Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety. Go! Vehicle incoming.
Get to cover.
It could be Makarov. Step out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle now. Let's go.
Move to secure.
Hold it at the ambulance.
Open it.
I'll cover. Open the door, son.
Hands!
Kozuruki!
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now!
Nice and easy. That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain? You should be.
Shut up.
Get on your fucking knees! He's clean.
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
I'm not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
All right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up.
Roger. Get going!
Clear!
Walking into a trap.
Move.
You think you just walk me out of here?
I can drag you out as well. Go.
Capturing me, it means nothing.
It means we beat you blind. Walk.
Contact! Oswald Makarov! It's not safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Move your ass. Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just for planning.
What part of your plan includes rotting in a prison?
A man can be locked up.
Find a way through, Sergeant.
An idea. Cannot. I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is crazy. Even me.
Tighten up.
Move.
Christ, you're not a soldier, you're a war criminal.
These people need medical.
What's stopping you from helping them, Sergeant?
You.
That's your choice.
You did this.
Not us.
Innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of this shit.
Drew, clear.
Visual on the exit. This way.
I said move. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
Oh, where are they?
Close.
So are mine.
You should know when you've lost.
You're still thinking about victory. Think about success. The wicked prosper. They always will.
Incoming! Uncle Makarov, clear them out! Contact rear! External.
On your knees.
Don't fucking move.
Lift it. Other side, Vladimir.
Move.
Gold Eagle Axel, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Copy. Meet with the primary exit. Six out. I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path. We've got Makarov.
Move up.
Secure the area, Sergeant. Let's get to exit.
Thank you. hostage, Em.
Simon Riley. I expect you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first name basis, Herschel?
So you know names. Anyone can read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This?
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You're gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again, Makhtar.
there anything in the tank, Captain?
At the time.
Secure transmission, Pentagon ID.
I will give a clearance. I'll go.
No, Nick. Stay.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair. Even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
So, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? About an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Unfucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking this, let's call an airstrike.
Ghost, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I'm not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John.
No,
this is intel.
He is a fucking liar, okay?
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain, we do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny, you with me?
You know what, LT. You watch your backs. Right?
What did we get from Shepard?
How much of it came from Graves?
They're partners in crime, boys.
Literally.
Right now they're our partners.
I've added their intel. It's good. They found Makarov's financier. She's an oligarch named Milena Romanova. I've been doing Makarov's bidding behind the scenes for years.
Where is she?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Kony Group.
The intel included blueprints and the lay of the land.
What are we looking for? We can't roll up Milena.
Not legally. But we can roll up her money. Island's got servers that can get us into her banking.
We need to get past her security protocols.
Someone out there has a fob key. We find him, I can get a lifeline and crack it.
We'll infill from the war and split up. I'll go for the fob key. Ghost secures the rear perimeter.
We'll need eyes.
I'll pilot a drone and coordinate from the air.
Align what I'm hearing.
Let's go follow the money.